Next time by Warren McMahon on the pole, and he's going to lead them through. Warren McMahon and Jim Burns side by side. We need a good even start. Guys off the turn. Bunch up. We need to get a good even start, guys. I'll wait to see what the call is on that. Did we get a lap in? Restart, one lap in, as they get ready to power off the turn four, and here they are down the Speedway. Again, Tim Bird on point, then number 24, Forrest Trent second. Jody Horton is third, Jerry Brohl's fourth, and Gary Crittenden rounded out your top five, and here they come off of four. The Bolfitz machine is rolling back out onto the track. And he'll go to the back of the field, of course, as we get ready to go back to green flag racing. Thank you. being T-boned over there, as there was just a little bit of contact between the number 56 of Scav and I believe. So Forrest Trent. Into three and four, they'll bring out the green flag on this lap by the green flag racing Forrest Trent, Tim Burke, Jody Horton, Jay Rolls, and Gary Franklin. Thank you.
Y'all give him a big round of applause driving this 101 to victory lane. Forrest Trent. Forrest, congratulations. I thought you was going to do a flip off the side of that car there for a second.
No, I'm not quite as talented as some of them NASCAR guys.
I'll tell you what a race. I mean, you had Tim Berg and Warren McMahon up in front of you there, two top contenders, and they were tearing up the track. Of course, unfortunately, due to some cautions and everything, those guys had to go to the back. You inherited the lead, and it was nothing but dirt in front.
A lot of things give to me here tonight, and I'm just thankful that we were able to get it done. Made another one of those kind of questionable passes down there, but it worked out for us, so I'm going to keep trying to do it as long as I can get up there.
You had a good, strong car. I mean, even with Tim Bird and McMahon when they were out front, I mean, you were putting some heat on these guys. Who would you like to thank for this car here?
Well, I had a buddy I grew up with riding motorcycles, and he moved to late models just like me, and man, I've never wanted to win a race so bad for him. Unfortunately, he passed away this week, so this one's for him. I'd like to thank my mom and dad, my girlfriend Mackenzie, Jeremy. My grandparents are here again. Service 101 Property Management. They take care of all of East Tennessee around through here, so give them a call if you need anything done. Trent Logging, ABG Caulking Waterproofing, Cowtown Farms, RTC, Van Laster Trucking, just everybody that helps us out. I really appreciate it. And we got to go get ready for this super race. I thank you guys. I appreciate it.
All right. Y'all give a big round of applause driving the 101, Forrest Trent. Real quick, we'll talk to the number two finisher tonight driving this number 56, Jody Horton. Congratulations.
Appreciate it.
Hey, how was the track out there tonight?
It's getting slick as the time went on. I was telling him, man, 1, 3, and 4 down there, it was just throw it in there and hope it'd come out. It's getting slick. Really didn't set up for it to turn that slick. This is the only third time I've been here and starting to like it a little bit.
Yeah, not a bad finish for the third time out here, finishing second place. Looked like you had a good, strong car under you. Who'd like to thank for that tonight?
First off, I'd like to thank Discount Auto Parts, RJH Property Solutions, Mikey Knuckles of Warrior Race Cars. He's put me on a shock package this year, man, and I'm telling you, it's turned me around. It really has. Last year, I run Steelheads at Tazewell, and we sold it and got us a 604, and we're really enjoying it. It's having fun.
Fantastic. We hope to see you moving up in the lineup there on when we finish here. You know, go from second to first.
Appreciate it.
All right. Congratulations, Jody Horton. All right, our third place finisher back here driving this number 18. He's no stranger to this track, number 18, Gary Crittenden. Gary, congratulations.
Thank you. It's about time.
About time for a top five anyway. That's a good finish for you tonight.
Yep.
Who would you like to thank?
I'd like to thank my wife, actually. We had a kid there Wednesday, and I talked to her and let me come race.
Ah, congratulations on the new baby then.
Yeah, I'd also like to thank Scotty and Sisway with S&S Millwright. Ben Beto, Tyler Heaton and I, they all helped me out a lot. Couldn't do it.
Fantastic. Good to see you back. We're going to see you back here more through the summer?
Yeah, probably every race, I reckon.
All right, fantastic. Y'all give him a big round of applause. Gary Crittenden in the number 18.